All right, welcome to some more League of Legends, where we practice my next victim. Well, another champion, guys. It's Evelynn. Granted, it's not with the same skin because I got a skin boost, and now I'm playing with the Tango Evelynn, which doesn't look bad.
I use every part of their torment.
It's not as good as obviously her KDA. Insanity, but we'll take it. I thought we had something too, Evelynn. I thought we had something too.
Okay, my turn.
This is going to be an interesting match. I don't want to tell you that. Yep, they like it rough, Evelynn. They like it rough. Tell them I did it for science.
Yes,
time for dank Evelynn things.
I don't
Now I don't have the skin, but I am still get that. You can get that demonic embrace, guys. Get some demonic embrace. What a name.
My turn. Manner of marvelous things. That was uproar.
Not what I would have liked. Definitely need more HP! Because, yeah, they can combo me pretty much 100-0.
Your turret has been destroyed. Guess who's back for more?
Excelsior!
Not a bad start. Stupid
enemy
lethargic.
Enemy triple kill. Aced.
So we're gonna look for ability power. Health. Alright. I'm going ability, power, health this game. Just as much HP as possible.
Opportunity for
kids.
Let's go the thickest of thick. Sell that more HP, which is raw health.
An ally has been slain. Ace.
I can tell you are
in
just more HP as much as I can stack.
Need eyes on
again. I hurt them until they hurt no more.
Of course they surrender.
Ace.